breastfeeding is ideal for infants. In fact, mothers are advised to do it exclusively for the first 6 months.
However, it may fall short of required nutrients, especially if the child is critically ill.
There are some specific conditions which warrant the modification of breast milk so that it can be administered safely.
This is where the Similac human milk fortifier comes into play.
Normal breastfeeding supplies bioavailable proteins, vitamins and minerals to the body of the infant.
The most important nutrients supplied are arachidonic acid and DHA, which boost immunity in infants.
They also enhance cognitive and visual functions in the bodies of infants.
If a normal infant is breastfed consistently for 6 months, then they will not encounter any health problems.
However, there are special cases where additional nutrients will have to be supplied by other means.
These include premature births, where nutrients are excessively lost due to surgery or illness.
For such cases, fortified breast milk has to be fed to the infant for them to regain normal health.
If an infant born prematurely is exclusively breastfed, then they will exhibit poor growth and nutritional deficits.
Studies have shown that such formulas bring about short-term weight gain, head growth and general increase in size.
There are some exceptions as to when these formulas can be used, such as severe osteopenia.
One is also cautioned against excessive use. If an infant is fed on more than 25 packets per day, the levels of vitamins A and D in the body may reach dangerous levels.
Their use must also be abandoned after the infant reaches about 3.6 kilograms.
For an infant to achieve optimal intake of nutrients, a minimum intake of 150 milliliters/kg of breast milk fortified to about 24 kilocalories per ounce is required.
Formulas such as the Similac human milk fortifier will supply the necessary nutrients in their correct proportions.